rugby goes inside, and so often Test match rugby, you go inside, you're in trouble. Chris Robshaw does a great job there. Much criticised in the week, I think a lot of it ill-judged. Robshaw gets off his feet, gets a really good position there. It's not an aggressive clear out of the ruck, but technically it's very good. It's almost like this November day just drops over you like a mist, and it ain't going anywhere. Great play.
Just walking out a pace or two ahead of the rest. 200th game in Quinn's colours. Three trophies in four seasons for him as skipper. This would be the big one.